Hey friends, welcome back to Vincent GG's Super Channel G. Look what we have for you here today. We have Spider-Man Far From Home action figures and sets from Lego. If I didn't say that already, they look absolutely outstanding. Wow, look at those Mysterios. Look at this awesome suit right here. Look at this Molten Man. I can't wait to get started. So guys, if you have not already subscribed to our channel, please subscribe below, hit the notification bell next to it so you can get notified every time we have a new video come out. Talk to us in the comments below. And yeah, let us know if you already have some of these. Are you looking to get some? Are you excited about the movie? Whatever you want to talk about, talk to us in the comments below. Give us a big thumbs up and why don't we go ahead and get started. Right now.
So nice to meet you, Gigi.
Super Channel G.
Vince and Gigi, Super Channel G.
Vince and Gigi from Super Channel G.
Vince and Gigi from Super Channel G. I will see you on the TV.
Congratulations on all your success.
Super Channel G.
All right, friends, welcome back to Vince and Gigi's Super Channel G. And look, we have all three Lego sets from Spider-Man Far From Home. They're just incredibly amazing. Obviously, the movie hasn't come out yet, so it has some time before it comes out. But here we have Molten Man Battle. We also have here Hydro Man Attack. And of course, we have Stark Jet and the Drone Attack. And they all look so incredible. We're going to go ahead and get started. We're going to go in this order. And start right here with Molten Man Battle. So, check this out. We already built them. Got Gigi's help. She did an amazing job. And right over here, let's set this right over here. And we're about to take a look at how great these figures look. Ooh, they all fell down. Okay, let's take a look at this box. First of all, this box looks absolutely outstanding. So, check this out. We have Molten Man, obviously, right here, and he's a huge figure. We have Mysterio here. Doesn't that look awesome? And then we have a firefighter here, I guess, trying to put out the Molten Man's foot. We have Spider-Man in, I'm assuming this is some sort of stealth suit, right? And not necessarily noir, but the stealth suit. That looks really cool. And it looks like he's swinging right here from the hand of Molten Man. If you'll notice, there's all sorts of melted, like, traffic signs, and this is, like, the front of a car. It's pretty cool, and it shoots out from right here. So there's a claw and then a cannon hand. So that looks great. Look at those. Look at this awesome Spider-Man symbol right here. And look at this great artwork from the movie, right? With his Stark Tech Spider-Man suit. So that looks absolutely outstanding. Here's the logo for the movie. And here's a great action shot of Lego Spider-Man. And here's an actual size figure right here. Let's take a look at the back. Let's see what we got going on here. So, interestingly enough, we just talked about this with Avengers Endgame, the War Machine box, where it really didn't have a whole lot going on in the back. And that was interesting because we weren't necessarily used to that. Look, you know, obviously it has one big picture and then how the functioning parts work on the bottom. That's not usually what we get in a set. I'm gonna try and find another set. What do we have back here? You know, I just thought we'd get a little bit more. I didn't find one right away that was comparable size. And you know, obviously I do know that they have moving parts that they'll show on there, but you know, really, we don't get a lot. We get a really cool action scene, but it's basically this with a slightly different pose and that's it. But nonetheless, look how great it looks back here. Obviously, we just turn this to move the cannon, to have those blasting out. Look at that molten metal or whatever this is on the ground. It makes for a great action shot. And look at Mysterio. Not sure what he's doing here. Is he trying to stop Molten Man? Is he helping Molten Man? Is he creating Molten Man? Don't know. So, let's take a look at the actual set. So, let's bring him on over here. So, let's start with the minifigs, right? Look at this awesome minifigure. I'm sure you want to see this one first. This is an outstanding Spider-Man. Look at the detail on his mask. We only have one face on there. Look at his suit. I'm glad we have, you know, some detail on the pants, because it seems like that hasn't really been a thing lately. So that looks awesome. That's great detail. Looks super amazing. And if you've ever had a Spider-Man figure, oops, I'm like, where's all our little accessories? They come with all sorts of like web accessories. Here they are, right here in the bowl. So we have where we can have like, this becomes like web handcuffs, see? And we have all sorts of other things to shoot out and hang from, and they attach to each other. So that's really cool, look. So this is where we can have Spider-Man shooting out webs like this, and the possibilities are actually kind of limitless, because you can do all sorts of awesome attachments. Look at this. You can actually have Spider-Man swinging. So that's really cool. Look at this. See? Isn't that awesome? You can do all sorts of other great stuff. And yeah, we can put these, we can attach these. So anyway, that's how we can definitely get this one shooting out. Looks super cool. And oops, almost lost this piece right here. So yeah, absolutely, these look great. So you can kind of mess with those however you want to use them. Right now we'll use them to attach right here so you can swing. That looks super cool. So set that aside. Let's take a look at our Mysterio figure. Look how great he looks. We actually have several of these because of the fact that there's one in each one of these three sets. So it's really cool how this helmet just comes off here, and it's just a big like liquid metal looking silver piece for his head. Look at the suit, that looks awesome. The colors, the design, everything. I'm glad there's designs on the legs too. And look at the gloves. That looks awesome. I love this cloth cape right here. That's so outstanding. Okay? And with this, you can actually put these here, which we're used to seeing because they fire off, right? So you can, and then that shoots out. There it goes, except my hand was blocking it. But, yep, because I always end up losing them. So that looks great. And then we have our firefighter, and it's interesting right here. I've never seen a fire extinguisher like this. It's a gun attached to this red cylinder, but that's pretty creative. Okay, so that looks great. We have only one face on the firefighter, but he's a great looking firefighter. Look at that. Awesome. Okay, set that aside. Let's take a look at our Molten Man here. And he looks pretty awesome. I love how we have some clear Lego like antenna right here. So that looks like he's melting. That looks absolutely outstanding. Look at this mask, almost like a Bionicle type mask, right? So that moves so that you can pose the head like this. So that looks awesome. He's got kind of like a pig nose. And we have all sorts of attachments. Like, looks like he's just rolling up on stuff in the street, because here's the front of a car. Here is a street sign, and here's more signs on the street light there. We have all sorts of like metal bars going in him, so that looks outstanding. And so we have a cannon arm here, which we turn it here instead of here this time, so that's really cool. You fill it up with these, and guys, I'm pretty sure y'all are familiar, but I'm sure we'll have some viewers that have never seen this before. So we'll go ahead and put this on right here. Put this on right here. And you fill them all up. And basically that little line right there, when you turn it, the pressure will force these to shoot out. And let me see if I can shoot these out without losing them, because this has become a pretty standard figure with our, a feature. Wow. Not what I wanted to happen, sorry. But it happens. Okay, cool. I'm gonna put the street light back on. And yep, so you get this, and you just turn this, watch. Let's put this here so we don't lose a ton of them. But, see, it's pretty neat. So that's awesome. I lost one of them, luckily. I was able to catch him with my arm. And an unfortunate part is these legs are a little, the way they bend, they're a little weak on this figure, which is interesting, because that's not something we're used to. So look at these great like molten pieces. So his arms, He's got a ball joint right here. And they look really cool. I love the way these claws work on this hand. Just like we saw in the picture, we can put the firefighter or Spider-Man or whoever. We can have them kind of clawed in here. So that's really cool. Look at that. So that's awesome. And yeah, look at these like melted chains. So that's really cool. This arm moves very similarly and has these other traffic lights right here. I love the way these look for his shoulders and how these move slightly so you can just look more awesome when you pose him. And so we have ball joints right here on the legs too. They do not come all the way down because of this piece right here, but they can move pretty far forward and back. And look at his little toes. So it looks like he'd be pretty great for stop motion. Other than the fact that he's not centered very well because he's super heavy. But look at this. So that looks really awesome, doesn't it? Wow. Looks absolutely great. And look, there's just so many moving parts on this guy. It's just so great. So let me tell you, this is an awesome figure. Was the awesome for the one of the sets. And just look at all the detail. This is 294 pieces. This was number 76128. And yeah, it's absolutely outstanding. So I'm gonna go ahead and set this bad boy aside. You know what? Let's put him right over here in the corner. And let's move on to our next set. We have Spider-Man right here shooting at him. We have this Mysterio. We're about to see several Mysterios. And what happened to our firefighter? He just like took off. Oh, what am I thinking? He's still right here. I thought he had fallen off. Okay, cool. Let's move that over here. So next, we have another great set. Check this out. We have our Spider-Man Far From Home Hydro Man attack. 471 pieces. And look at this. So, like these elementals that's going on, this Hydro Man and Molten Man, that's really cool, isn't it? And here's Peter Parker. He's got his suit underneath his clothes, but he hasn't quite fully changed yet. Here's Mysterio again, it's the exact same Mysterio. And yeah, this is going on. It looks like MJ is in a gondola or something, right? So that looks kind of cool. It looks pretty awesome. Again, great symbol here. Looks the same here and here. And let's take a look at the back. Let's see some of the suggested play. So, don't know what's happening here. But we obviously have Hydro Man coming here from the water. I guess they're like in Italy or somewhere. And we have Spider-Man jumping out looking to stop Hydro Man somehow with his webs, even though he's water. And unsure what Mysterio is doing here. Helping, creating the problem. You know, is he the villain? We don't know what's happening here. And we have MJ coming right here, going crazy and gone because the water's all. So this is more than likely an actual scene from the movie. Here's her getting a mocha frappuccino. And there's here some accessories. Look how everything breaks off when you press that. All the stuff coming down. So that looks awesome. And then here you press this and that opens. So that looks really, really, really cool. So, yep, 76129. Let's go ahead and take a look at our minifigs and our whole setup here. So, set this aside. Let's take a look at our Peter Parker, right? And actually, you know what? Put this right over here. Look at this Peter Parker. So this looks really cool. We have this face and this face. Which one do you want? Let's have the one where he's like smiling and confident. So that looks really awesome, doesn't it? It's a really cool minifigure. He's even got his hoodie on. So this is him putting his hood on. So that looks awesome. Mask. Look at MJ. So now just keep in mind, you can't really turn this hair a whole lot, but you can turn it from here to here. So if you decide to turn the head a little bit, it will turn a little bit. See? So that's really cool. And looks like she might have a hoodie on too. So they both, are they having, no, they're not matching hoodies. I was like, what? Okay. So that looks awesome. And then Mysterio, I'm going to be honest, it's the same Mysterio you just saw. Same one. But he looks really cool. And maybe it'll be cool to have three Mysterios. Ooh, what's this little artifact on here? Again, we have some great web accessories that we can do. You know, much like it shows right here. Boom. So that looks really cool. Let's take a look at our Hydro Man. Look how he looks. Like super excited, he's like whoa, and yeah, it's cool how he's just a minifig that we can toss in right here. Check that out. So that looks awesome, and yeah, I'm loving the way this looks. Put him right there, right? Look how cool he's like spiraling out of the water, right? Towering up over here. So that looks really cool. Look at how this looks. There's some stickers on it. Gigi did a great job putting this together. So that looks awesome. Let's take a look at this gondola. I guess we can put MJ right here on it. Have her standing up. Yep. And you know what the funny part is? Where's this? Oh no, I think I left it in the other room. But you get the point. How great this looks. Alright, let's take a look at our set over here. Let me tell you, this set looks pretty awesome. So, let me get this straight. Cool. Okay, so, let's bring this closer over here. And we have tons of things to notice and talk about here. So, of course, we have this, which shoots that forward. And let me bring a camera over here. So this looks like a little coffee shop, right? So it says Flores Coffee, Cafe, I'm sorry. And so out here, you can sit here with boom, that pushes forward. And they're obviously right here with, this is supposed to be water everywhere, a little bridge, a little walkway. Beautiful looking little area. And then look on the other side, we actually have the inside of the cafe. There's some coffee right here with a cappuccino maker. That looks awesome. There's a web right here. That looks cool. And look at the great detail on this little tower. So that looks outstanding. I'm digging the way that looks. Look at that. Here's the back of this little bridge. That looks awesome. And we're about to show you what this is going to do right here. And then there's the rats eating like our pizza and some sort of jewel. Why is there a jewel here? I don't know, but I'm pretty sure we're going to find out. And he's eating my pizza. Man, that one was a blast. So that looks cool, right? Doesn't it? Okay, so we're gonna press this button here and look what happens. Boom, those fire off. So let me put this back. And it looks really cool. So all we gotta do is put this here. And since it only has one little peg right here, it just flies off. Look at that. So, some really awesome suggested play, I'll show you right here, is Hydro Man coming after Spider-Man, and here is Mysterio, and he's like, and hitting here, and then boom, and then Mysterio's like, I'm gonna stop you, but he may be the one creating the problem. We're not sure yet, right? Obviously, we'll know when the movie comes out, and then, so don't know if Mysterio's gonna be an illusionist, or an actual, wizard, who knows? We'll find out. But more than likely, he's just gonna be an illusionist. And we'll find out what happens. But this set looks absolutely gorgeous, looks amazing. And look at this, there's even a headline here on this newspaper, right? Super cool. All right, so let's get our Peter Parker back over here. I'm standing there. And let's go ahead and move this back here. And we'll take a look at our last set. What do you say? Let's put this right here. Awesome. So our last set, let's bring this up, is going to be the Stark Jet and Drone Attack. And look how great these minifigures look. Spider-Man, Happy Hogan, Nick Fury, Mysterio, and... Man, we just finished watching Avengers Endgame about a week ago. Well, it's already a week ago. And there's stuff I want to say on here, but since the Russo brothers have asked that we not spoil the movie until this coming Monday, we can talk about it, because obviously they still want us to talk about it, but give the first 2 weekends people a chance to watch it, since not everybody sees it in the opening weekend. Then we'll talk more about it. Otherwise, I definitely want to mention some stuff having to do with Tony Stark, Stark Industries, and what that means. But we'll hold off for now. So, and then I get it, like, some of you are watching right now and Endgame was a long time ago. If you're watching this well after it, our video came out, but or maybe even at the time that Spider-Man Far From Home is already out. Don't know when you're watching this, but number one, I do want to thank you for watching. And look at Mysterio here. What's happening here? Is he fighting with him, against them? We don't know. And what are these drones coming from? Don't know. Here's Happy Hogan, but it looks really cool. And even these shoot these out, right? So you press that button and poof, those go flying out. You press that button, it's the same thing. So this awesome Spider-Man swinging from the Stark Jet. That looks awesome. So Mysterio, Nick Fury, Happy Hogan. I like the Nick Fury. Look at that. And again, look at this outstanding Spider-Man art. See if there's anything we don't already have or haven't seen. And it turns out that this is the exact same figure by Lego from Spider-Man Homecoming. So we turn this around. Look how great this art looks. So you remember these? We just press that and phew, that goes flying. There's Spider-Man. I don't know if he's capturing or swinging from that drone. Not really sure, but it looks awesome. Here's Nick Fury shooting this other drone. Don't know where the drones came from. Did Mysterio cause them? Is he stopping them? Not sure. But here's Happy Hogan, Nick Fury, and Spider-Man all sitting here, over here in the cockpit. And over here, it looks like Spider-Man is just kind of chilling. That's really cool. But from here, you attach them to that, and you press the button right here, and he goes swinging into action from the hatch. And look, we have no idea what these barrels are. But they look like they're glowing. And you put them right here, and those will fall out too. So that's really cool. So let's take an actual look at it. And let me get it from right here. And we have talked about this one recently. Let's talk about it again. How great this looks. So of course, here's the drones. So these, like, and it looks really cool, look. Right? And then of course you press this and these shoot out just like we saw with Molten Man. So that's really great. I like how these kind of pose if you want them to. So not real sure about these drones, but we'll be finding out soon. There's two of them. Okay, awesome. If you've already seen the movie, because depending on when you're watching this video, you know, let's talk about it. Comment below about it. Look at this beautiful Stark Jet. Stark Industries, look at this beautiful blue flame that fades to clear. And yep, the wings move here, or the tail wings, right? That looks awesome. So it's just got such great detail. These fire off, and look at that, just awesome. So this opens up to reveal the cockpit and the insides, and I had just stored away our figures here so I wouldn't lose them. Let me show you exactly what that looks like. So, we have, check out our Spider-Man. It's absolutely wonderful. Look at that. It's great. This is, Spider-Man is just bonkers. Look at that spider symbol. So that looks great. We've got our Happy Hogan. Basically just has a suit. Doesn't really look like Happy, but, you know, whatever. Interesting that this gun looks pretty massive. But he looks great. Look at our Nick Fury and his gun, right? This is like the one we built on to make Rocket's gun. So that looks great. Look at the eye patch, look at the shield jacket. I'm digging this Nick Fury, it looks awesome. It even has the eye patch part go almost all the way around. So that's cool. And then of course our Mysterio with these that fire off. So it's just like the other ones, so great. So let's take a look inside the hatch and the cockpit right here, right? Looks absolutely outstanding. So we can have, ooh, look at that screen right there. Zoom in right here. Very Tron style. And Star Wars, the original arcade game. So what we can do is we can put their weapons in here and put Happy Hogan sitting right here. Isn't that neat? There we go. We can do the same thing with Nick Fury. Put him right, his gun right here on the other side. Snap that bad boy into place. Put his arms up, set him down here. So that looks great. Let's see, what is this right here? All right, keep going. Spider symbol and circles and DNA and who knows. We'll find out. And then we put Spider-Man. We can attach him to this. Oops. Thought I had got it right on there and it didn't. Ooh, why am I having problems? Sorry, guys. There we are. So we'll lay him down right in there. Close this in there. Push that that way. And look what happens. Press this button and he comes flying up the bottom. Watch. That's really cool, right? Swings in action. That's really, really cool. Let's put him back in there. Let's close that up. And obviously that's what opens that. Look at this other hatch on the back. For some reason we have these glowing little barrels right here. Monkey throws barrels at you. So, don't know what these are. Obviously we're gonna find out. But this is saying that we put them in here. So don't know who's after that from the Stark Jet. Don't know what it is. But nonetheless, they look awesome. So, guys, we're about to sign off in a moment, but let me know what you think of these sets. Don't they look outstanding? So again, Molten Man Battle. That's this one. This great set right over there. We have the Hydro Man Attack. Looks so great, and it's right over there. And, of course, the Stark Jet and Drone Attack. This one was awesome. 504 pieces, just super great. And this one was 76,130. Outstanding, guys. So thank you so much for hanging out with us here today. That was this one, by the way. Can't wait to see you on our next video. Please subscribe to our channel if you have not already subscribed. Hit the notification bell next to it so you can get notified every time we have a new video come out. Talk to us in the comments below. And we'd love to hear from you. So guys, thanks for watching Vince and G's Super Channel G.